Suffering comes back, and the trio of clocks.